Okay, I'm back and I'm gonna attempt to take this bastard down. Back off, you twat! The moment I need to actually cast the spell. God's sake. Yeah. What the frick? I'll just die already. Just throwing my stone into your vagina. No offense, lady viewers. Now it's just boring. Hurry up. I think I killed it. Well, duh. What you got now, you big bastard? Oh no! Ha ha ha! Ah, bleeding rocks. What the hell?
Oh, where am I? Yo, it can't be. I'm not done with you yet. There's no way of telling where that Gilzebar stone disappeared to. Into a bottomless ocean, or an eerie phantasm of sorts. I drifted out to sea. It took months to finally get my strength back. I think I finally have some idea of what went on. The beast I slayed manipulated the Covenant family the same way Jeremiah did to me. It called for him, and he called for me. The creature was a guardian, a sentinel of a gate to somewhere. Somewhen. The Celtic warrior was just a sacrificial lid on a tomb that was never supposed to be opened. Oh sure, I've tried to convince myself that it's all over now. The terror. The battles. I've got to get away and rest, where no one will find me. You see, I looked into the Brotherhood of St. George, and I found other monasteries scattered all over the world. And other gates, too. Watched by other guards, no doubt. About the only thing I fear anymore is that they'll call on me again.
Well, don't worry. They won't. And there are no credits. Well, there are credits if I click there. But I really can't be bothered. Not right now. I'll add that in on another part. In case you guys actually want to view the credits, that is. Well, thank you for watching, and this has been Let's Play Undying with me, Hildegame. I hope you enjoyed. I got very quiet in this last session. I've got a big illness, and I was rushing through the game to get it done. So yes, thank you, and goodbye.